Boys, come and see this.
Oh. Isn't it great?
Look at it, Lucas.
When you make a true story, you have a responsibility to the people that you're playing. But in this film, you have a responsibility to everybody that was touched by the tsunami.
The script is based on a true story of Maria Ballon and her family, who I play in the movie.
No matter the color of your skin or if you could speak the same language, we were just human beings.
Thank you so much.
She's an incredibly strong and courageous woman. How she survived physically, but emotionally, she's an inspiration.
The Impossible, rated PG-13, in select cities December 21st.